The record button. All right, and we're all set. Jump right into it, shall we? Slime boss, you were there earlier. Oh, hey. Gonna lurk. Hope Famicom turns on and gets its detective hat on. I don't know. Never played the game. Hell yeah. Thanks for stopping by, Vash. Anyone can let me know how the audio is, at least. Oh, shit. They just throw you into this shit, don't they? Hold up. Hold up, this is chill as hell, let's go. Fuck, this is fake? How do people feel if I read the dialogue out loud? Is it cool if I read the dialogue out loud, or is that like... people just kind of want to listen, and because it's all Japanese audio, so I figured I could read it. But... hey kid, are you okay?
大丈夫か? 聞こえるか?
What happened? Can you hear me?
誰かの声が聞こえる?
I hear someone's voice. Ah, fine, fine. Yep, it's because he's speaking.
Oh, 気がついたか? しっかりするんだ, Kimi!
Are you okay? What's going on? Where am I? All I can remember is a plumber with a red hat. He kept getting games and I didn't. Oh god. You don't remember anything?
Nah.
No way. Who am I? Tasukete.
Tsugi ni me ga sameta toki, boku wa tasukete kureta dansei no hiya ni ita.
When I woke up again, I found myself in a room with the man who has saved me.
Sainan datta ne. Demo muji de yokatta yo.
I hope you're feeling a little better.
Watashi wa Amachi to iu nda.
It's nice to meet you.
Yoroshiku.
こちらこそよろしくお願いします。
Nice to meet you too, and thanks for saving
me. 助けてくださってありがとうございました。
いいんだよ。
Don't
当然のことをしたまでだ。
But anyone would have.
私は一人暮らしだから。
So make yourself at home.
気兼ねなく過ごしてくれ。
Got it, my dude. Got any Cheez-Its?
僕は。
So where'd you find me?
どこに倒れていた。
私がちょうど。うなかみの崖のそばを通りかかったら、道端の草むらに君が倒れていた。どうも崖の上から下の草むらまで落ちたみたいだな。反対側は海になっていて、人もめったに通らないそうだから、不幸中の幸いだったよ。
そうでしたか。
本
当にありがとうございます。
それよりも、何か思い出せたかい?
I just did what needed to be done. Do you remember anything yet?
Yeah. 何も。
そうか。
I see.
何? 焦ることはないよ。
Hey, don't sweat it.
何かきっかけがあれば、すぐに思い出すさ。ちなみにこの町は、大里市というんだが、どうだい? 何か引っかかることはあるかい?
So Sato City, a No, they said the whole thing was...fiction, right? Does that include the location? Because I know Persona has the same warning. Because Persona, if you didn't know, invented warning you about fiction. So, I'm wondering why they stole it from that game, you know?
Yes, 特には
Not really. Look at my body?
事故の時のものかな?
Head's killing me.
頭に怪我をしている。
You think I injured it in the fall?
おそらくそうだろう。
I think so.
もしかしたら、頭を打ったショックで記憶を失ったのかもしれない。
I would think so. No wonder you can't remember.
とりあえず、うなかみの崖へ行けば、
何か思い出せるかもしれない、ね。There we go. That should be a little better now.
出さない。
I can't remember anything.
どうも崖の上から下の草むらまで落ちたみたいだな。
Yep.
力になれることがあるかもしれないから、いつでもおいで。相談に乗るよ。
I wonder if this guy is, like an ongoing character, or is this just like a one-time gig? Let's go to the exit.
I
think I'll head back to the cliff to check it out.
そうか。気をつけて。
Take it easy.
困ったことがあったら、いつでも来てくれ。
Just let me know. I'm happy.
相談に乗るよ。
アマチさん、本当にありがとうございました。
Thank you, Mr. Amachi. I'll be going.
行ってきます。
Oh, what's actually cool, this is actually made by the same people that make, like, Steins Gate. So if you've ever seen the anime, the game that anime is based on was made by these people. This is where Amachi found me. Let's look at the sky. It's a pretty view. Great.
ここの海岸はウナカミ海岸というらしい。
Supposedly this place is called Unakami. Oh, okay. So the D-pad is slow movement, but the control stick is fast movement. Interesting. Oh, X button is the backlog, so you can always pull that up for dialogue. Oh.
船が見える。
It's a boat. It seems close, but also far away. My depth perception is off.
Let's look at the cliff.
It seems like the grass is about 4 to 5 meters from the top of the cliff. Dead tree. This tree is withered. Looks like it's dying.Thanks to the crash that cushioned my fall, I got away with only minor injuries. I don't know if losing your memory is a minor injury, dude. I think you need to see a fucking doctor or something. It's a patch of land with no grass. I wonder if the wind from the ocean is affecting it. Yeah, that makes sense. Is that everything here, though? Ah, the front of the cliff. The tip of the cliff is protruding out towards the sea. If I fall from there, I'd end up in the ocean. Yep. Here's the distant sound of waves.
This
is where Amachi found and rescued me. Let's go to the accident site.
Looks
like I fell from the top of the cliff.
It's
a pretty desolate place. All I can hear are the waves. Did I hear something?I hit talk and Oh, there's a lady.
That's
someone's voice. Is that a girl yelling? Is she calling for me? Go to the top of the cliff.
あそこまで行ってみよう。
I'll try going over there.
Where the heck
did you go?
心配したんだから。
You just disappeared. I was so worried.
僕を心配。
You were worried about me?
じゃあ、
Do we know each other?
君は僕の知り合いなんですか？
え？何言っているの？
What are you talking about?
冗談のつもりなら怒るわよ。
You're joking. You better stop right now. let's talk. Let's get your name.
あの、君の名前は。
So, what's your name?
何をふざけてるのよ。あなたと同じ探偵事務所の橘歩美じゃないの。
I'm Ayumi Tachibana. We work together at the Utsugi Detective Agency. It's called the Famicom Detective Club. Get it right.
Ayumi-san.
Ayumi? Sorry, I just can't remember.
思い出せないって。
What do you mean you can't?
どういうことなの
？I mean,
それが。
I don't know. I don't remember. Well.
え？
Huh?
記憶喪失ですって
？ You have amnesia. So maybe you can help remind me.
ちょっと待って。その前に、あなたがどうして記憶を失ったのか教えて。
詳しいことはわからないんです。気がついたら、
ここからさっきの草むらへ落ちて気を失ったらしいですって。もし反対側の海の方へ落ちてたら助からなかったわよ。
Alright, so you fell from there onto the grassy area and blacked out. Lucky it wasn't from the other side, you'd have been done for.
わかったわ。とにかく一緒に事務所まで来てちょうだい。
事務所。
Office.
詳しい話はついてからにしましょう。
Okay. So I'm gonna follow you, strange lady who says she knows who I am.
ここが…宇津木探偵事務所。
宇津木 Detective Agency。
本当に何も覚えていない。
Really don't remember anything, huh?
ともかく、中に入りましょう。
So fun fact, Ayumi in this game is voiced
by. ここは宇津木先生の事務所で。
Okay,
so. 私たちの仕事場よ。
This game came out on the Famicom, and then they had the sequel, right? And then.For the Satellaview in Japan, they had a third game. And then, after the third game, they remade this game. The second game. And the woman who...because it was the Satellaview, they could stream audio to your console, right? So they had voice acting. And Ayumi in that game was voiced by the same person who voices her here.So she reprised her role after 20 years. Like, that's so crazy to me. I love this stuff. Love stuff like this. This is Detective Utsugi's office where we work. He's out on a business trip and won't be back for a while.
Utsugi-sensei というのは誰なんだい?
So who is this Utsugi?
この探偵事務所の
He's the head of the detective. You were
his assistant. そしてあなたが先生の助手として活躍していたの。
Me? So weird, I don't remember that.
So...
I see.
ここは宇津木先生の事務所で、私たちの仕事場よ。
何も思い出せない。
あなたと先生が知り合ったのは、あなたがまだ中学生ぐらいの頃の話だそうよ。離れ離れになった両親を探していたあなたは、この町で先生と知り合ったの。
え、
両親を探してい
た。
詳しい事情は知らないけれど、そうなんですって。まだ見つかっていなくて、今も探し続けて。
Interesting. Let's talk about the cliff.
あの崖へ来たんだい?
Why were you at the cliff?
あなたがあそこで誰かに会うと言って電話してきたから連絡を待っていたんだけど何の連絡もないし心配に
僕が誰かに会う
あなたがこれを置いてってくれたから
said,
場所の検討はついてたけどね、
so、where you were.
どうしたの？そんなに見つめられたら
I looked at Ayumi and she didn't like that. She's like, what are you? Stop staring. There's a bunch of thick binder stuff with files and documents inside. Don't touch it. He's very protective of his personal belongings. Hey, Rox the cat playing Smash, what's up? Sofa? Is it a sofa if it's only like a one person thing? Isn't that just like a chair? Sofa looks well loved. Who says that? It's a mirror. There's nothing special about it. That's what they want me to think. This is some eerie sec music. It sure is. I mean, to be fair, it's a, you know, like a mystery solving, like detective thing. So, I, you know, being bright and cheery wouldn't necessarily be the best vibe, right? So. It says, Myojin Village, Ayashiro. What's that weird, like, artifacting around the edges of the picture? Is that intentional? It looks really weird, right? Like, it's meant to be like a cool effect, but it doesn't really look like one. It just looks kind of glitchy, like the cut off half of it. You wrote this before you left, right? I'm gonna keep staring at you, Ayumi. You're a good girl. Thank you for helping. This is something I wrote. Maybe it'll trigger a memory for me. You don't want to solve serious mysteries? Yeah, right. Exactly. I don't want to listen to no Mario music right now. Alright, I should head to Myojin Village.
Wait,
what's the point? You can't remember your own name. Surely there's nothing you can do, right? Come on, think. Try to remember. Okay. Wait, I thought this game came out first though, right? Cause I don't got save data for that one. Like, obviously. Wait, did I click the wrong game? I got the missing error, right? Like, I'm not okay. Why does it want to check my save data? What's going on with my save data right now? Do I check my save data or not? No. It was gonna check to match up the names? Oh, is there a canon name for the character? Hang on, I have to... I don't like making up names. Don't make me do that. Detective Club main character canon name? Okay. Hold up. He actually has a very funny name. You ready for this? This is actually very funny. Yeah, I just googled that. Thanks. Are you happy with this name? What a weird way to say that. Yes.
そうだ。思い出したぞ。
Oh, so the reason it was asking for the save data is because the second game is a prequel. Meaning, if when you enter your name in that, it probably doesn't ask you for your name, like, to check for your name or whatever, right? I think I know what's going on. I'm gonna try and remember that for the for the for that playthrough. I'm playing both of these back to back, so.
So, これが僕の名前だ。
タロニンテン。That's my name.
あゆみちゃん、明神村へ行ってくれよ。
I'm going to Myojin Village.
気をつけてね。
What if they did some meta shit, like, at the end of this game, like, the final boss is just like, but I know who you are, Rob, and I'm just like... How's the audio, by the way? Is the game too loud? Not loud enough? How are we sounding? Yeah, right? Some good-ass tunes. Is the audio balancing okay? Hello? The game, me, everything. A few hours later, I arrived at Myojin Station. You sound good, game was loud. Alright, there we go. I turned the game down a smidge, so it should be okay. Cool attention to detail. You can see him gripping his little hole puncher, and it makes the noise. The cliff I fell from is located between Myojin Village and Osato City, where Amachi's apartment is. Interesting. Have I ever been here before? I quit. No, bye. This is too much. Too stressful. There's something written on there. It's faded. You can't read it. Yo, I'm faded. What's up? Oh my god, what a cool little detail. You could see like that little fraction of mountain in the frame here. That's so cool. It's so cool. That mountain range goes on for miles. I can see the blue skies. Seems like trains are few and far between. The station building is a little run down. Yeah, right? Because they have to program that in, right? Like, they were like, oh, that smidge of mountain? Let's do it. Oh, there's a sign. Seems like a banner for a shop in the village. Interesting. Okay. Look at his pretty face. Ah, large mansion. I can see the building from here. Making sure I get everything. I don't wanna. Yo, what are those? This is the station. This station clerk seems to take his job seriously. Alright, well. Let's talk to him. This dude has seen some shit. Yes, can I help you?
いくつかお聞きしたいことがあるんですが、よろしいでしょうか。
A minute. I do not.
どうぞ。
Oh, sure. I guess about the village.
ここはどんな村なんですか。
What's this village like?
ご覧の通りの静かな村ですが、ここには古くからの因習や気味の悪い言い伝えが今でも語り継がれているんですよ。詳しく知りたいのでしたら、村の人たちに話を聞いてみてください。
Yo, he's got an R on his hat. Is he a Team Rocket member? Oh shit, is this a Pokemon prequel? Is this Arceus Legends? Ayashiro.
Ayashiro という言葉に必要はありませんか?
Ayashiro ですか?
Ayashiro.
Ayashiro 家のことでしょう。
You mean the Ayashiro family?
あそこに見えるあの明神山のふもとの大きな屋敷です。
Belongs to the Ayashiros.
確かに大きな屋敷だ。
It's a big mansion, all right. Ah, now I can ask about them. Let's ask about Amachi.
さて、
I don't know that. Can't be too polished. Oh.Come on, why you gotta play like that? Why you gotta play like that? Sorry, just adjusting my shoe real quick. And yes, I wear my shoes indoors because it's really cold in the basement. Let's ask about myself.
そういえば、あなたはこの村に来られたことがありましたね。
You have visited this village before.Oh, that was like a little jingle, like a you did it jingle, okay. Huh? What do you know?
いきなりそう言われましても。
That's out of nowhere? Alright, tell me about that family.
Ayashiro 家というのは。
What's there to know about the Ayashiro family?
戦国時代はこの辺りの領主だったそうですが、今は日本有数の資産家として有名です。
Have I visited that place before? I have, actually. So I have been here before, but I don't remember anything. Yeah. Supposedly the mountain over there is called the Yojin Mountain. It overlooks the whole village. Alright.This is gonna sound really nitpicky. I wish they dubbed the game instead. I like English voice acting. It really helps because I'm a bad reader. My brain doesn't read good. So I would really appreciate English voice acting. It helps me digest info easier. Station clerk seems to take his job seriously. Using that hole punch very seriously.Sure, there's like no small detail. Alright, let's go to the Ayashiro
restaurant. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank
you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.メモにあったアヤシロというのが、
This must be the family I wrote down on the note.
ここがアヤシロ家か。
So、this is the Ayashiro residence.
とにかく話を聞いてみよう。
And willing to talk. No. A quick answer, I assume.
ごめんください。
Excuse me.
はい。
Fucking ghost man over here.Is he a butler? He certainly dressed the part. Is he dressed like a butler? I don't see this as a butler, right? This just looks like my granddad going to church on Sunday, you know what I mean? Like,
どこへ行っておられたのですか。心配しておりましたよ。
Where did you go? Was worried about you.
とにかく、どうぞこちらへ。
Please, come in, come in. I ask your residence, the reception
room. この人は僕を知ってるみたいだ。
Seems to know me.
それで
Probably because he said my name.
何か分かったことはございましたでしょうか。
What did you find out?
すみません、あなたは
Sorry, but do I know you?
僕のことをご存知なんですか。
What? Sir, what are you talking about? Wait, why didn't he say that?
すみません、実は。
Why is, sir, what are you talking about? But when I hit A to play the sound effect? That's it.
Look.
Eh? 記憶喪失?
Memory loss.
では、依頼した調査の内容や私の名前まで忘れてしまわれたのですか。
オフ。Investigation. Well, oh, Mr. Nintendo. You're like one of them, them video game systems, right? You make that their Xbox. No. The answer's no. I don't.
よくお聞きください。
Sir Nintendo, listen carefully.
私の依頼を受けたあなた様は、調査内容を聞くと、その調査内容というのは、先日亡くなりました当家のあるじ、怪しい、思い出してくださいませ。
Please remember. What?
お医者様は、心不全と診断されましたが、
つまり、キクさんは何者かによって、
それを調査していただこうと、この屋敷へお呼びした。それなのに、こんなことになろうとは。ちょうどここまでお話しさせていただいたとき、あなた様に、どなた様からかお電話がかかってまいりました。その電話の後、重要な情報が手に入るかもしれないとおっしゃって。
Ooh, very mysterious.
うつぎ探偵事務所の方でしょ。調査の依頼をさせていただきました。
Commissioned you for an investigation.Nothing in particular, okay. Alright, I guess I'm asking about Kiku.
Kiku 様は、アヤシロ商事の会長でしたが、78歳とご高齢の上、心臓が弱っておられたのです。そこで遺言書を作成されたのですが、遺言公開の直後に、ここまでお話ししても、
そうだ。
Right.
確かにここで依頼を受けた。思い出したぞ。そしてあなたは善蔵さんでしたね。
善蔵。
思い出していただけましたか。思い切ってお話してよかった。
Instruction. Important notes are saved in the notepad automatically. If you want to look at the notepad screen.Press the plus button during game to display the menu screen. On the menu screen, select Look at Notepad and press the A button to view the investigation notes. It's the B button to return the menu screen. Oh, what kind of settings we got here? Yo! come and or, like, yeah, that's so cute. I love that. Oh, and fun. Okay, so I mentioned earlier, Ayumi. Okay, so they did a remake of the second game for the Super Nintendo, or the Super Famicom, for the Satellaview, right? And because it was streamed, that it had voice acting. So the woman who voices Ayumi in the Satellaview game voices her in the remakes. But on top of that, the Super Nintendo remake of the second game, the second game has that as an option too. Because I want to say it was one of the guys on GBG mentioned it offhand. They were like, oh yeah, you have the remake soundtrack, the Famicom soundtrack, and then the second game comes with the Super Famicom soundtrack as well. So that's like super cool that they have all that in there. Come on, just let me get to 5. Yeah, there we go. I always like having the voices a little bit louder. It makes more sense for me. Oh, okay. What do I know? Let's see. If I hold down the L button, I can skip, and then R to skip. Oh, okay. She's 17? Why does she looks like she's 23 or something, right? Like, I'm not crazy. Oh, it's only 6 years different. Shut up. There's a difference. Why is speeding up the cursor pressing down on the left stick? Well, that's an interesting question. Why is it? I love this is it. The second page is worried about me. Zenzo Tanabe. Suspicious about Kiku's death, asked me to investigate. Utsuki. I worked as an assistant. Ayumi's testimony. Away on a long business trip investigating a different case. Ooh, could that be the third game? Taro Ninten. Fell from the top of a cliff and landed on the grass below. Why'd you write that about yourself? That is not your defining characteristic. Please. Was saved by a man named Amaji. Lost memories from impact when head struck the ground. Surprisingly not dead. Worked as an assistant at the detective agency. Oh, and it highlights the other characters in pink if they're mentioned here. Man, you had a lot of shit to write about yourself, homie. Okay. Oh, Amachi. The man who saved me after I passed out by... I wouldn't call hitting yourself and getting knocked out passing out. Like, passing out is I was too tired or something. Getting your head beat ain't passing out, kid. Sorry. That's getting knocked the fuck out. That's what that is. Lives in an apartment near Unakami. Gotta unplug the fucking headphones. The cable is rubbing on my shirt and I can hear it in the headphone. Whoa. Damn, she's 78. Yeah. I can see that. Yeah, the character with amnesia had the most notes. But here's the thing, right? So, look at this, right? Fell from a cliff, okay? Was saved by a man, okay? Lost memories when he hit the ground, okay? Worked as an assistant, okay? Met Detective Utsugi when searching for his parents. Was supposed to meet someone at a cliff. There was a memo written. I remembered my name. I was investigating the... See, it's all just like very minor Like, these aren't really, like, details about him. This is just stuff in the game. So, head of Ayashiro family, deceased, cause of death, heart failure. I would have appreciated if they said supposed cause of death, because the butler told us he thinks that there's some foul play going on, you know? Heart was weak due to old age. Shortly after revealing her last will, suddenly died in her room. The name on the memo refers to the distinguished Ayashiro family in Myojin Village. They're one of the most prominent, wealthy families in Japan. Hey, Charlie. They reside in a mansion by the mountainside. I do love that it just seems to be random stuff he remembered. This dude got three words. He got three words. Myojin, station, clerk. That's it. You're not a character anymore. You're just the clerk. You don't even get a name. You don't even get an age. You still look like you've seen some shit, dude. Your eyes are bugging. No children or grandchildren, but her niece, her nephews and niece. Seems odd. It does. Because you would think, like, if she's, like, loaded and rich as fuck, right? Like, there's gotta be someone else, like a husband or something, right? Like, is it just her and this butler chilling all day, you know? Oh, this is how you save the game. I'm not 100 on calling it quit investigation. I feel like that would just, like, send you to the game over screen. Wait, okay. And we're back. Okay, yeah, we already talked about that.
Kiku-sama wa Ayashiro soko de.
Yep, already talked about that. Talked about those.
Utsugi Tantei Jimusho.
Yep.
So.
Nothing in particular. Okay. It is dumb wording. Wow. I would think quit means like go to the title screen. Yeah, same. Talk to him about everything, right? Oh, a little more about the relatives. That makes sense. Okay. So Kanji is the eldest of the three siblings. He's currently CEO of Ayashiro Corporation. The youngest of the three, Sergiro, he's managing director of Ayashiro Corporation. And Lady Azusa, who is married into the Kasuga family, is the middle child. take a look at this notepad, huh? Okay. Damn, this dude's old. Hold the fuck up. She's only 20 years older than her nephew? I don't know. He made it seem like these were like in the 30s, you know? 58? He's really pushing it, you know? Like, I don't know. It just seems weird to me, you know? Art was weak due to old age. Shortly, blah, blah, blah. They were present for the reading. Okay. Niece, present for the last reading of the will. Eldest daughter and second oldest of the siblings. Married into the Kasuga family. Kiku's nephew, present during the reading of the will. Eldest of the siblings, CEO of the corp. Yep. Okay.
Utsugi Tanteji.
思い出したぞ。
I don't know why I keep remembering this, but I did it.
Kiku sama wa Ayashiro shoji, soko de.
Minasan wa koko ni sunde iru
nde sa? I live here.
Minasama,
sono hi no tami ni watsumi ni narete.
ただ、アズサ様だけは、
しばらくこちらにご滞在されるそうです。
今はどちらかへお出かけのようで。
皆さんからお話を伺う。
ただいま、皆様はこちらにはいらっしゃいません。
後ほど。
はい、お願いします。
手がかりはあるかわかりませんが、皆様とお話になる前に、キク様が亡くなられた
日、
そうですね。
Yes, that'd be helpful. Oh,
思い出したぞ。
Yeah, okay. I don't know why I wanted to look at the notepad. You know what? I wish there was just a look at notepad button, like on the triggers, you know? Just like pull it up, you know?Plans to stay at the home.
ご案内いたします。
I'll show you in. Please, follow me.
こちらが菊様の寝室です。
This is Mrs. Kiku's bedroom.
菊様は。
Mrs. Kiku passed away on her bed in this room. Should hear from Zenzo a little more before doing that. Okay.
I don't know.
I share a
family.
Is there anyone else who lives here, Mr. Zenzo?
屋敷には私の他に
茜という
菊様が亡くなっておられることに
最初に
第一発見者が
The first to discover the body, huh?
ぜひ茜さんにもお話を伺いたいのですが
to Miss
今はあいにくと出かけておりますが間もなく戻ると思います
Man, everyone's out. Tell them to come home. Stay home. There's a pandemic going on.Come back home. Let's ask about Akane.
Kiku 様のご遺体を発見したのは
who discovered the body. Why did it ask me to talk about it?
熊田先生は
Dr. Kumada was certain it was heart failure.
熊田先生
Dr. Kumada? Yeah, talk to me about Kumada. Who's this Kumada?
熊田先生というのはどなたですか
菊様のかかりつけの先生で、この村でただ一人のお医者様です。熊田医院という病院を経営しておられます。
善三さんから聞ける話はこれくらいだろうか。
Okay, see, This, I appreciate. He's telling me, you know what? You finished your chat. You're good.
一度、熊田先生に会っていただけませんか?
Why do you look angry while telling me that?
そうしてみます。
I'll do that.
わざわざ来てもらうのも悪いな。
今は会いに。
山が描かれた掛け軸だ。
Okay. Oh, a book?
この本だけ放り出され
て。Book seems to be the only one off the shelf. I wonder if she was reading. Photos?
うるそうな。
Several old monochrome photos on the shelf. Yeah, because now that I'm thinking about it, she would have been born in like 1910. Because this game takes place in the 1980s.Like the late 80s. So yeah, she was fucking killing it. Maybe poor wording on my part. Oh, a pond. Sounded like something jumped out of the water. Maybe they have a koi pond? This yard is beautifully maintained.Lantern's a little mossy. Oh, excuse me. It is a late night. This is Zenzo. Okay.
Ayashiroki no shitsuji.
I figure I try everything to make sure, you know. Kumada Clinic.
Zenzo-san, Kumada?
Wakarimashita.
So this is Kumada Clinic.
Looks
like a pretty old hospital.
Konnichiwa.
Can I help you?
すみません。僕は患者ではなくて、熊田先生にお会いしたいのですが。
I remember three dots. What does it mean?
お、もしやお前さんが探偵か?
Just bear with me. Hello. Just look at this fucking dude.He's fucking. Oh, God.
Kimmy, こちらの探偵さんのことは
Isn't there a way to like.
任せておけ
to like zoom in on the Switch? What was it? You know what I mean? Isn't there like a zoom feature on the Switch now? Could we have some privacy?
わかりました。
Of course, Doctor.
では改めてわしが熊田じゃよろしく
よろしく
よろしくお願いします
My name is Tara.
前蔵さんから依頼を受けました探偵事務所の者です
Conducting an investigation on behalf of Mr. Zenzo Now home button just brings this upAh, the housekeeper.
Yeah.
Wait, how old is Kamada? 63. Fuck, dude. Damn, she got three more words than her fucking buddy, the clerk.She got three extra words on her. Still no age, though. taken anything.
Ayashiro ke no shitsuji kara renraku o muratta ru zo. Kikitai koto ga aru sou ja na.
I received a call from the butler. He said you had something you wanted to ask me.
Nen no tame ni o kiki shimasu.
Oh, hey, Jess is playing Super Mario Party. Kikusan no
shiin wa shinfuzen de machigai arimasen ka?
Got a Twitter message, hang on. It is the same energy as the fucking Yoshi picture you sent me. I love it. Sorry, I had to check something real quick. But right, I'm going to ask you something just to confirm. Miss Kiki, wait, Jess, why? If you're if you happen to be listening to this, why the fuck are you awake right now? It's 4:30. Go to bed. What are you doing? You got work. Just to confirm, Miss Kiku's death, cause of death, was heart failure, right?
Shinfuzenja.
Exactly. Heart failure. Having said that, though, I didn't think her heart was in such bad condition that it would give out so suddenly. Well, considering the timing, I don't blame the butler for having his suspicions. Can we talk about how fucking bopping this clinic song is? You know what? While we're here. Let's talk about the will.
遺言書 について。
何か ご存知ですか？いや、わしは菊さんの単なる主治医だから。しかし、なんともな。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡くなられたとはの。前に亡 Doc, you're not giving me great vibes, gonna be real. Oh, let's talk about the family. Speaking of the family,
Kasuga
has a sore throat. He's actually here right now. Kiku's niece. I better talk to her. I'm gonna take you, Kamada. Let's examine some shit. The only doctor in the village. Where are we looking?
Nozaki-mi
wa kanshin senzo. Aren't these in private clinical records of my patients? Doesn't work. Earlier I saw Jess playing Super Mario Party. Jess, shouldn't you be in bed? 4:30. You work early. You're awake to send me silly Yoshi pictures, but... Does the doctor have a lazy eye? You see that? Yeah, look at that. One of his eyes has more, like the white part of the eye. You can see it more on one side than the other. That's really cool. See, I connect to something like that because I actually have that with my eye here. Like if you look at my eyes, one's more closed than the other. A basket for patient stuff. Picture of a skeleton. Whoa! I hope that wasn't the game telling me I need to know what that thing is. That stool doesn't look very comfortable. If you're tired, sleep somewhere else. I need a light to help me see smaller details. I will take the map. I don't think I could take this. I will take Kubata. I shouldn't. Take that blackboard. I don't think I can take this. Take the shelf? I don't think I can take this. Take the desk.
Don't go through my desk.
Here, I'll hold your hand. We're friends. Take the bed. What? What's the... And I'll take your window. Man, why give me the option to take shit if I can't take shit? Give me your phone. Alright.
Is that her way in the background there?
あなたが前蔵が雇ったって言うた。最近怪しいロケの周辺で何か不審な出来事や気になることはありませんでしたか。そう、私は村に住んでいるわけじゃないから知らないわ。遺言公開の晩、私たち兄弟3人はみんな屋敷に泊まったわ。こんなことは滅多にないことだけど。
それじゃあ、キクさんの亡くなられた夜、皆さん、何よ。私たちが何かやったとでも言うつもり？冗談はよしてよね。おばさま？
怪代家の主で怪代商事の会長。でも今ではお墓の中。確かにタイミングが良すぎたからね。遺言公開の晩に。
Yeah, exactly. That's why I'm blaming you. Tell me about the will.
遺言書の内容についてお聞きしたいのですか。
I'd like to ask about the contents of the will.
遺言の内容を話せですって。
You want me to tell you what was written?
そんな面倒なことごめんだわ。
I wonder why.You know what would be crazy? All three of them did it. Stop making me talk so much. I have a sore throat. I don't care who you are. I don't have time for this. Azusa has a bit of a sore throat. It's not serious. But try to keep the conversation short. Oh, that's right. Kiku was buried nearby at Kagura Temple.
Thank you.
Take Azusa with
me.
I shouldn't. He seems busy now, it's not the time. Great. Can I remember anything?
Alright.
I appreciate your cooperation, Dr. Kumada. Azusa, I think I'll be
able
to do it. Detective.Kid, you want from me? Oh shit, they playing? What they playing over there? Oh, is that Kitty? I see Kitty.
Kakura Dera wa koko ka. Shizuka na basho da na.
So this is Kagura Temple. It's so quiet here. Oh, that's another weird nitpick. Okay, so you can't... Oh, you can do it here. You can't... You can only... You can't hit down to go to the top. You have to... Each individual one. It's very strange.Buried.
Kora! Haka ni itazura shita ika!
Simasen, itazura shita wake ja nai desu.
The fucking.
Oya! Anta mura no mon ja nai na.
Bro, aren't you training to be a judge for Ace Attorney right now?
Densetsu o tashikame ni kiyotta baka mono de wa nakatta.
You weren't one of the idiots coming to explore the legend.
Suman katta no.
伝説
わしはここ神楽寺の住職で原神という
原神 Just wait. In 2020, I will have a massive impact.
はじめまして。僕は宇津木探偵事務所の者です。
Alright, sorry, I have to readjust my mic again.All right, there we go.
Nani, tante? Tante がこんな村に何をしに来なさった？
実は、
I don't know, Genshin. You say a detective doesn't have business here, but you're talking a lot of shit. You ran up to me when I got close to that grave. You were like, hey.And now you're saying detectives shouldn't be here. It's a little sus. Not liking that.
そうか。怪しろ家の執事にか。
Ah, the butler.
疑いたくなる気持ちはわかるが、杞憂じゃな。キクさんは病死じゃと医者も太鼓判を押しとったからの。
Yeah, I'm okay. So here's the deal, right? I think you're all in on it. I think... Okay. I barely know any of you fuckers. Y'all have said, like, a collective 50 lines of dialogue total. But I already know what's going on. I guarantee you, she had some secret stash of something, like money or, like, a treasure, you know, whatever. And they're all in on it. Then, when she read the will, she didn't tell anyone about, like, oh, where the secret is, right? But everyone wanted to know. But they were so mad at her, they're like, you know what, fuck, kill her. And they gave her, like, a poison or something, and that's what it was. Some crazy shit like that. I know it. I just know it. I feel it. Feel it in my bones. Would you mind telling me what you know? Very well. It sure was. Don't say throat treatment. Just say she had a sore throat and went to the clinic. Oh, fucking pirate monk here. Yo, you got more dialogue and a name than our fucking buddy here who just got Myojin Station clerk. He didn't get nothing. Open what? Open Genshin. I don't think I can open it. Open your mind. Okay. It doesn't work like that. Can I open the grave? Okay, don't touch the grave. I don't think I can open the grave. Alright, let's look around for a bit. First Genshin. Seems pretty strict. Probably is. This is where her body rests. I'm not touching the grave, I'm looking at it, homie. Chill. It's a little creepy here. This is the main building of Kagura Temple. It's a clear day. This must be the path leading to the shrine. The pavement is made for easy walking. Move, Genny.
We
can see Myojin Mountain from here. Cool. Ah. Tombstone. Alright, well, let's talk about Kiku.
I'm
sure if Kiku's body. No, not really. Miss Kiku is resting in peace. I don't know. I don't know, Gramps. You're giving me bad vibes. I'm not a hundo on you, to be real.
Can you
tell me more about the legend you mentioned?
Interesting.
や、これ以上はよそ者に話すようなことではない。
What are you saying?
最近キクさんに関することで何か気がついた。
特にないの。
No, I don't think so.
キクさんとは昔から随分親しくさせてもらっとったんじゃ。
It's a terrible loss.
怪しろ家にまつわる。
A legend of the Ayashiro family. ぜひ、please, I'd like to hear it.
そこまで言うなら話すとするかの。
The Ayashiro family ruled the land as feudal lords.
ある時、
戦に敗れての。戦に敗れての。And those who managed to survive held a fort at Myojin Mountain. And those who managed to survive held a fort at Myojin
Mountain. それで敵方の領主は見せしめに、
in order to make an example of them, dug up Ayashiro's ancestral graves one by one.
やがて最後の決戦となったが、
After a long and gruesome battle, Lord Ayashiro was executed, but he left a curse in his wake.
When
the war ended,
the
enemy's lord visited the village only to die a mysterious death.
まもなく謎の死を遂げた。ある者はアヤシロの呪いで狂ったと言い、またある者は墓から蘇ったアヤシロの。
Interesting.
それが今でもこの村に語り継がれ伝説となったのじゃ。あくまで言い伝えじゃ。キクさんは安らかに眠っとる。そろそろいいかの。わしから話せるならこのぐらいじゃ。
はい、貴重なお話をありがとう。
キクさんとは
Let's take a look at the notepad. Genshin. Extremely knowledgeable about the village's resurrection legend. Goes way back with Kiku. Okay. The name on the memory refers blah blah blah. Okay.Let's go back to the house.
Genshin-san.
Mr. Genshin, I hope we can talk soon. I don't know. Genshin kind of gives me
good vibes.
Sir Ninten, welcome back. Buddy, we're going to talk about everything.
They're
not around. Or so you say.
村人は何か噂しているようです。
Seems like the villagers are gossiping as usual.
前にお話した。
西洋風の造りの大きな屋敷だ。怪しろ家の室。怪しろ家の執事。二階に続いているけど、この扉の向こうは調理室。
The kitchen.
ここは執事室だったか。
Zenzo's room. Interesting.
廊下の先は今への入り口。
The living room.
豪奢な。
Luxurious carpet.
西洋風の作りの。
Fancy chandelier.
怪しろ家の執事。
The family butler.
花の絵が飾る。踊り場に窓が設けられている。
Let's go to the station. Nothing at the house I need.
りあえず駅まで来たけれど。駅の向こうに見える山は明神山と言うらしい。村全体を見る。
一体何の用だ。
怪しろ家について。
この村に住んどれば嫌でも耳に入ってくるで。昔からあまり、もう亡くなったが、キクさんの旦那は昔かなり悪どいことをやっていたそうだで。恨みに思っている人も少なくねえだろう。自殺した家族の話を聞いたことがあるだよ。
Creepy. So, she was married then. I mean, not currently, but like was married at some point. Oh, an entire family died by suicide because of them. Family died by suicide because of Kiku's late husband.
Not
the legend of the village.
Matta.
Hang on a second.
Anta.
I would stay away from
you.
Miss Kiku might rise from the grave and come after you. Don't say that with a smile, you fucking weirdo.
Kiku-san was killed. Miss
Kiku was murdered. And I bet she's gonna come back from the grave. Better be careful, kid. Let's ask one more time.
Ayashiro-ke について恨みに思っている人も少なく。
すみません。
Excuse me.
何のご用ですか？
May I help you? Let's ask you about the family.
場所はもう教えて。
I told you where to go. What about the legend?
もちろん知っていますよ。
The legend freaks people out.
最近何？
Anything unusual lately?
いえ、特には。
I wouldn't say so.
でもどうしてそんなことを聞くんです？
Investigating her death by chance? What if I am?
Kiku さんが殺されたって本当ですか？
Is it true Miss Kiku was murdered?
That's what
the villagers are saying.
ただの噂ですよ。
It's just a rumor. Don't take it seriously. Ah, fuck.
駅の向こう。そうそう。怪しい家の受け継いだ話を聞かなきゃ。
Kane, was it? I wonder if she's back.
どこかに出かけていたのなら。
She's out somewhere. Maybe the station clerk has seen her. Okay, okay. I'm glad I hit that right.
ここに集まっている人たちに絡まれて、伝説がどうの、あの人たち。怪しい家についていろいろと噂してるんですよ。
Tired of all the creepy tales.
ここに集まっている人。一体何の用だ。
怪しろ家のお手伝いに何かおっしゃったんですか？
Something happened with the housekeeper.
わしらはあの子明るい性格じゃったのに、キクさんが亡くなられてからは恐ろしい目に遭う前にあの屋敷を出た方が。あの子、
cigarette vending machine. No thanks. An ashtray? Ashtray is full. Are there a lot of smokers here? Banner for a shop in the village.
Kumada Inn no Kumada.
A sign for Kumada Clinic. So where, what am I doing? I ask you about, I already told you where to go. Legend.
Mochiro.
Alright.
Ayashiro ke no otetsudai.
What? You already told me that before, right? I guess it just didn't pop? I don't know, that's weird.
Excerninta.
Kame has returned. Real quickly, I'm gonna check something real quick. Hang on, I'll be right back. Feeling a little hungry, so I grabbed me some Oreos.
Love Oreos.
But I know no one wants to listen to that, so I'm going to mute the mic during this time. But I'm still playing the game, obviously.
ただいま、皆様はこちらにはいらっしゃいません。
くまで伝説でございます。村には未だに古い言い伝えなどが残っておりますので。茜でしたら菊様の寝室にいるはずです。前にお話したことぐらいで。ではこちらへ。こちらが茜です。
お手伝いの茜です。
はじめまして、宇津木探偵事務所の者です。よろしくお願いします。
はい。でも私などがお役に立てるかどうか。
辛いでしょうけど、亡くなっている菊さんを発見された時のことを。
はい。あの日奥様がなかなか起きていらっしゃらないので、ご様子を見にここへ来たんです。その時はすでに。
Real quickly, I had assumed that she had read the will, like, you know, afternoonish kind of time, right? Like during the day. And then at night, when it was time for everyone to go to bed, she just, they woke up and she was dead. But she's saying the mistress just wasn't.She just never got up, right? She wasn't there all day. Yeah, that day she hadn't left her room. Or is she saying that the day after the will thing, like, you know, like, everyone goes to bed, then morning, afternoon, later on, she's like, wait, where the fuck is Kiku at? You know, goes and finds her.You know, she's dead, right? I'm a little confused on how... when she says that day, what day is it? The day she was dead? Like, she hadn't left her room that day? I'm just a bit confused as well.
遺言書の公開の日、お休みになられて間もなく、発作を起こされたらしいと、熊田先生がおっしゃっていました。私さえ気をつけていれば。
茜さんが責任を感じることではないと思います。
でも、
何かにひどく怯えているようにも見えるが。
私さえ、ご存知の通り、このお屋敷の執事をなさっています。そういえば遺言公開の日、皆様今の方へ集まってらっしゃる時に、庭でアキラ様を見ました。
アキラ様？
声をかけようとすると、驚いてどこかへ行ってしまわれたのです。どうされたのかしら。
善蔵さんはこの屋敷には、幹事さん、次郎さん、あずささん、善蔵さん、それにお手伝いの茜さんしかいないと言っていたはずだ。アキラさんというのは誰なんですか？
幹事様の息子さんです。時々このお部屋に出入りされていました。 遺言書の公開が終わった。私さえご存知のアキラ様は
何かにひどく怯えている。
はい、どうい。この部屋に参りますたび、菊様の死に対する疑念が募っていくようです。熊田先生は心不全に間違いないとおっしゃいましたが。菊様に可愛がられておりましたので、さぞ驚いたことでしょう。
That was a good batch of Oreos, but I have to put them back, so one second. Excuse me. She was shocked. Kiku actually adored, absolutely adored her.
私がこの家にお仕えして
もう
40
アキラさんも来ていたんですか。
アキラ様があの日ここへですか。私は存じませんでしたが。おや、電話がかかってまいりましたので、ちょっと失礼させて。
What does the Famicom version of the song sound like?
Thank you.
Yeah, you see this little shit ass on the ground, right? It's burned. Interesting. Why it's burned.
お話の途中に失礼いたしました。お電話はあゆみ様からでした。一度事務所の方へお戻りくださいとの。
あ、そうでしたか。
Tell me about that burn.
畳が焦げていますが、あれはどうしてそのままなんですか。
え？焦げている？はて、いつできたのでしょうか。今まで気づきませんでしたが。
そうですか。
時々ふらりとおいで、こちらのお部屋は自由にで。前にお話。
何かご。
Tell me about that burn mark, lady.
Akane-san?
Oh, she saw something, didn't she?
What happened? I'm afraid of you. What happened?
I'm really curious what that is, you know? And like I...
Hi.
られそうなのはこのくらいか。
いや、オッケー、オッケー。
ワンちゃんが待っているだろうし。善蔵さん、今日の。
さようでございますか。どうぞよろしくお願いいたします。
Cause in that little scene they played with Akira, they saw him like, oh.He was like holding a bag or something.
おかえりなさい。どう？明神村で何かわかった？それが知りたくて電話したの。
I was curious, so I called in to check.
なんだ、そんなことか。
Was that what you called?
なんだとは失礼ね。一度行方不明になったんだから、心配して当然でしょ？
Of course I'd worry.
そうだね。
それでどうなの？
ここまでわかったことを整理して。推理してみたいんだ。手伝ってくれるかな。
ええ、もち。
After reading my notes, he doesn't know when the burn mark in her room appeared.
いろよ。
なぜあの村に行っていたのか。
あゆみちゃん。
僕が依頼されていたのは、あやしろ商事の会長、あやしろ菊の死について
その途中で、あなたは事故に遭って記憶を失ったのね。
依頼人は、 キクの突然の死に疑問を持った綾代家の執事だ。
キク
は遺言公開の当日に死亡したという。となると確かに執事が不審、遺言公開にはキクの甥と姪にあたる綾代幹事とジロ、そして春日あずさが立ち会ったらしい。幹事の息子綾代明という男が公開の当日に屋敷に来ていたらしいが、偶然なんだろうか。今のところキクの死因は心不全。
確かに。
遺言書にはキクが残す遺産や権利の相続について、
そうね、綾代商事のことを調べる必要がありそうね。それは私が引き受け、だからあなたは綾代家に行ってもっと詳しく調査してきてね。
ありがとう、あゆみちゃん。失った記憶は完全じゃないけど、
でも今日はもう遅いから調査再開はして。
今日はいろいろありすぎて、さすがにくたくただ。ゆっくり休んで。
おはよう。私は早速、綾代商事の調査を始めるわ。
うん、頼むよ。僕はすぐに明神村に向かう。遺言書の内容、それにアキラという人物、調べなきゃな。ひとまず綾代家の人々に。
気をつけてね。間違って。
おや、おはようございます。
今日
噂で聞きましたよ。あなた探偵なんでしょ。
まあ、
やっぱりキクさん殺されたんでしょうか。場所はもう教えて。
I'm gonna ask you again。
聞かない名前ですね。
何か用かの。アキラ、誰じゃそりゃ。時々柄の悪そうな男ですよね。あれじゃそりゃ。
Okay, well, I guess not. Later, dude, who's been sitting here since yesterday afternoon. God, it is cold down here. I need a hoodie or something. I can't be streaming down here without the heat on.
おはようございます。
Good morning, Mr. Senzo.
おはようございます。今に幹事様がお見えです。
Sir Kanji is in the
ご紹介をいたしますので。
Please follow me.
綾代幹事さん。
Kanji,
I assume. 菊さんの甥だったな。
The nephew.
それでは。
それでは。それでは。Oh shit, this guy chonking.
幹事様、失礼いたします。探偵の方がいらっしゃいました。
So not only has the detective arrived, but the detective has a question, sir. It's a nice looking haircut you got there. I've seen a similar looking one before. Old buddy of mine on the cliffside.Looks a little too much like you.
ゆっくりくつろいでおったのに。
I'm not liking this guy.
一体何の用かね。
はじめまして。お邪魔してしまい申し訳ありません。手短に済ませますので、少しお話を伺わせてください。
まあよかろう。ここで拒んで、あることないこと言われてはかなわん。
Sounds like something a guilty person would say. Ba-bam, case closed. Get out of here. Bam, 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 bam. Knocking out all these fuckers. Let's go. Ow, I hurt myself. I'm alright, I'm alright.
急なことで驚いたよ。まだ会長として頑張ってほしかったのだが。
Why is your foot tapping?
なんでございましょう。
なんだね。
メモと鉛筆など。電話だ。写真が。どこかの
崖みたいだ。Yeah, that's the cliff side. Holy shit. Is that dude totally involved? Holy shit.
This
curtain looks a little odd. Wait, what? Old, not odd. Okay, I was like, what do you mean odd? It's a curtain. How could it look odd?
Nandane.
灰皿はきれい。
Clean and polished.
灰皿が置かれている。重厚感がある。
Alright, let's talk about that one.
ぶしつけですが、遺言書の内容を教えていただけませんか？
Do you mind telling me the contents of the will?
そう来ると、遺言公開の時に取ったメモがある。
では、拝見します。
That's helpful. Thank you.
メモは、怪しろ商事のことと、キクさんの個人財産について書かれている。怪しろ商事の会長として、キクが怪しろ家の正当なる後継者の印を持つ、怪しろユリに譲られるものとする。怪しろユリ。キクの個人財産は半分をユリに、残りの半分は
漢
字、ジロ、アズサの3名、怪しろ商事の権利すべて。それに財産の半分を譲られるほどの地、怪しろユリとは何者なんだ。
That's a very good question. Yuri is not a name we've heard yet. So talk about
a kid. I'm not a
kid. I'm not a kid. I'm not a kid. I'm not a kid. I'm not a kid. I'm not a
kid. I'm not a kid.
I heard Akira visited Yuri on the day the will was announced.
What? I don't
know. Besides, Akira wouldn't have known about the will being announced.
They
said Akira would visit Kiku in her room from time to time, but was it just a coincidence?I don't think it was a coincidence. I think Akira's got something going now. Akira's very strange. But I also don't have a lot of info on him, so.
わしの弟だ。まあそうだな。
Doing well as my right hand man.
わしと次郎さえいれば、怪しろ商事は安泰だ。
What does your corporation even fucking do?
ひどい借金で、ずいぶん金に困っているようだ。もともと、ここの遺産を当てにしとった上に、会長やわしにまで借金をしとる。バカなやつ
だ。Okay, clearly they got some beef. Or at least he has beef with her.
Who's Yuri? ユリさんというのは、
会長の一人娘だ。20年前、家を飛び出したまま、行方不明だ。
Bro, Kanji, shh. I thought the butler said...That all she had were nephews and a niece. Didn't say nothing about a daughter. Why is this the first time I'm hearing about this? The butler never mentioned a daughter or a husband. I had to find out through other people. This butler is not helpful, dude. This butler sucks, dude. Or at least for detective work. I don't know how he does it with his butler gig, but, you know. And she ran away from home like 20 years ago? She's missing? What's the symbol of the successor?
どんなものかは知らんが、
怪
代家の先代の実の子供や孫といった本家筋の人間だけが手にできるそうだ。わしら分家筋の人間には縁のない代物だよ。
It's irrelevant to these nuts.
そうなれば、古くから屋敷に
住んでいる人間は知らないか。
ただし、正当な後継者が現れなかった場合、怪代商事は、わしら親族の手によって運営していく。
Okay. But here's the deal, right? I feel like Butler would have known about the daughter. Probably should have brought up the daughter at some point. I'm just really hung up on this. I just think it's really stupid. Have you noticed anything strange about Kiku?
何もない。前蔵は妙に勘ぐっているようだが、会長は病死だと医者も断定している。だというのに、仕事とはいえ、君もこんな村までご苦労なこと。君もだろうが、わしも忙しいのだ。会長が亡くなってしまった分、会社を切り盛りせねばならん。怪代商事はわしに、いや、会社のことは、わしと二郎に任
せる。
はい。
Yeah, I'm gonna ask you a couple fucking questions, my homie.
前にお話。
No, no, no. I'm gonna keep talking.
私にはちょ。
I don't know. Tell me about Akira.
Zenzo-san?
Zenzo?
何か言いたくだけど、どうしたんだ？答えづらい理由でも
あるんだ。 Yeah, he's holding back because the fucking dad's right there. He doesn't want to say shit. But I gotta remember to ask about Akira later.
前にお話。あずさ様は。
キクさんには。
I didn't know Miss Kiku had a daughter.
はい。まさかユリ様のお名前が。ユリ様は大変美しく心の優しい方です。ある事情でこの家を出られたまま。まさか。
後継者の印って何なんですか？
どんなものかは存じませんが。
Quite an assumption.
Yeah. This is a notebook.
I take notes, I'll use my notepad.Sorry I keep yawning so much. I just just got off work, and normally I'm like in bed just laying down by now, so my body is like not used to this.
ここにいるわけ
が。I figured I'd ask.
アキラ様はいらっしゃい。
なんだね。
なんだね。
急なことで驚いたよ。なんだ？もう。
Yeah, please let me.
すみません。はい、メモは怪しろ商事のことと菊さんの個人財産について書かれている。怪しろ商事の会長と怪しろ家の正当なる菊の個人財産は。
親に迷惑ばかりかけおる。まったく出来のは。
Interesting.
わしと二郎さえいれば、ここの遺産を当てにしとった上に、20年前に行方不明になったままだ。よりにもよって、なぜそんな人間に。後継者の印がどんなものかは知らん。
I'm just her nephew.
怪しろ商事はわしと二郎に任せておけばいいんだ。二人で会長の意思を継いでいく覚悟だ。
やめておこう。これは取れそう。これは取れ。
なんだね。
何か僕にだけ。
Yeah, that's what I figured. That's what I was looking for. I was trying to get him to like trigger something. Okay.
前蔵さん。キクさんの寝室で確認したいことがあるんです。
ではわしはもういいのか。
No.
あ、すみません。確認した後でお聞きしたいことがあるので。
なんだと？まったく探偵とは自分勝手なものだな。
前蔵さん、もしかして。
さすがでございますね。
I mean, the whole like, yeah, you seem sus, dude.
ん？先ほどは幹事様のアキラ様はどうも何度か警察のお世話になられたことがある。お伝えしたいのは。それだけです。
わかりました。幹事さんを待たせていますから早く戻りましょう。
Look, man, I'm just going to keep asking you questions, because if I don't trigger something, it's going to drive me mad.
Hi. Doi.
を待たせるとは何事だ。
エミスモクゲ。
なんだね。
Anyone else notice that he had like a little err, but yeah.
灰皿は綺麗。
急なことで驚いたよ。だから、アキラは遺言公開のことなぞ。ああ、そうそう。言い忘れておったが、遺言書の作成には弁護士の神田も関わっておった。
神田。
Why didn't you ever mention that before? Did no one think, yes.The person who helped write the will might be important.
Kanda 弁護士というのは
Ayashiro Shoji の顧問弁護士だ。会長から信頼されておった。わし、もういいかね。わしは忙
しい。はい。ご協力ありがとうございました。弁護士というのはどうい
う綾代家そして綾代商事の顧問弁護士です。幹事様がおっしゃった通り遺言公開の場合そういえばまだ神田様とは前に私
Probably something else I needed to trigger with him.
Watakushi ni wa. アズサ様、神田様は怪しろけ、そしたからこそ遺言公開。ええ、これといって。
ユリさんや後継者の知る。
ああ、他にご存知な方といえば次郎様か。アズサ様は間もなく戻らる。それとユリ様のことでしたら。
Interesting. Why would they know something about her?
私は存じ。 他にユリ様やアズサ様は間もなく、それとユリ様のこと。
全蔵さん。
でしたら駅に足を運ばれてはいかがでしょう。
Why not just town?
すみません。
あ、なんじゃ？
なんじゃ？
少しお話を聞かせて。
ああ、もしあんたが噂の探偵さんかい。いいよ、何ぞ聞きたいことがあるんじゃろ。
あやしろ家について。
あの家は呪われとるだよ。たくさんのキクさんが殺されたって話もただの噂とは言い切れねえだ。
恨みつらみで大きくなったか。他の村人もいい噂は聞かないと言っていたな。この村には綾代家にまつわる伝説があるそうですね。
キクさんはの、満月の晩に墓から出てきなさるだ。あんた早く帰った方がええぞ。あちこちつつき回っとるとキクさんが。あ、おお、恐ろしい。
満月の夜、
誰じゃそりゃ。ひょっとしてたまに見かける柄の悪そうな男かの。誰だい。この村でも評判の美しい人じゃった。呪われた綾代の家に咲いた一輪の花のような人じゃったの。
綾代家には後継者の印と呼ばれるものがあるそうですが、何かご存知ですか。
綾代家の後継者の印だと。すべてはヤシロ家は呪われ、キクさんはの、満月の晩に墓か、アキラなんて知らん。誰だい。この村でも評判の綾代家の後継者。
人が蘇るだなんて。場所はも、聞かない。
綾代ゆりという
綺麗な人だったという噂が。
ん？どうしたんですか。
あ、いや、なんでもないです。ここに立っているといろいろな噂が聞こえてくるんですよ。綺麗な人だったという噂ぐらいは聞いたことがありますが。さあ、聞いたことないですね。
It's still big.
今お話し、
なんじゃ、ま、
真面目そう。駅の向こうに見える山は、
死んだ人が、
なんじゃ、あやしろゆりさんのことなら熊田先生がよく知ってるようだで。
I wonder if Yuri is the nurse. That would be hilarious. Sorry, I'm a little bit distracted. I'm trying to make it so that the cable from my mic isn't touching me all the time, but I guess I just got a deal.
Kumada-sensei?
お、何の用じゃ。あやしろ家には昔とても美しい人が。
ゆりさんのことですか。
あ、よく知っとるな。
What the fuck? You can't do that, dude.
熊田先生は。この村の伝説はご存知ですか。
ああ、もちろん知っとる。村の連中から聞いてきたんじゃろ。連中は医者のわしからすれば伝説は伝説に過ぎんとしか言えんな。
アキラという人
聞いたことがあるの。キクさんのところに時々来とった遊び人風の男のことじゃろうか。
Everyone calls him shady.
あやしろ家の顧問弁護士じゃな。一度も会ったことはないがな。
あ、先生どうしたんです。頬なんか染めちゃって。
なんでもないんじゃ。
先生もしかしてゆりさんのことを。
何を言うとるか。ゆりさんのことなら原神に聞いてくれ。さっさと行かんか。
年が今なくていちゃって
。はよ行けというのに。
You know what? That's actually a good point because hang on, if we pull it up here.Yeah, she's 45, and how old is Kumada? 45, 63? Yeah, that's, I mean, it's not great, but like, I feel like at the age of 45, you're adults, you know, probably. So like, it's not as weird as you'd think it is.
お邪魔しました。
ほらさっさと行け。
あんたか、どうさ。
こんにちは。お聞きしたいことがあって来ました。
What are your questions? My question is to leave.
村の人たちは、綾代家に良くない印象を持っているようですね。
確かにな。キクさんの旦那は、かなりアコギな商売をしとったようじゃが。それももう遠い昔の話じゃよ。おキクさんの旦那は本当にもう一度。
あ、いえ、いや、アキラという人をご存知ですか。
キクさんはそのアキラという男を孫のように思っとったようじゃの。ところがアキラの方はキクさんを小遣いをくれるばあさんぐらいにしか思っておらんかったらしい。それを知っていても孫のいないキクさんにとってアキラは可愛かったんじゃろ。ああ、綾代商事の顧問弁護士じゃな。キクさんも信頼しておったようじゃ。
綾代ゆりさんについて何かご存知でしょうか。
その名に行き着いたか。よかろう、話してしんぜよ。ゆりはキクさんの一人娘じゃ。
ええ、今は行方不明と。
ユリはな、20年前この村へ仕事でやってきた青年と知り合ったんじゃ。二人はやがて愛し合うようになったんじゃ。身分が違うとな。しかしユリの決心は固く。
そうだったんですか。
それでもユリは一人娘じゃからの。キクさんは後継者の証を持たせたようじゃが、二人が今どこでどう幸せに暮らしておるといいんじゃ。
Interesting.
綾代家に代々伝わる大切なものらしいの。それがどんな代物なのかまでわしから話せるな、このぐらいじゃ。
ありがとうございました。
キクさんとは昔から随分親しくさせてもらう。わしから話せるな。
なんじゃ、ユリさんのことなら原神に。
It did, homie. If there's more info, I gotta talk to Genshin about.
なんじゃ。
確かに年がいもなく照れちゃってた。確かに。
なんじゃ。ユリさんはとても美しい人だったんじゃ。ユリさんはとても連中は信じきっておるようじゃが、聞いたことがないなじゃが、キクさんのところに時々来とった遊び人風の男のことじゃろうか。怪しろ家の顧問部、ユリさんのことな。怪しろ家、話には聞いたことがあるがの、今わあ、そういえばあずさが今日も来とったぞ。薬だけ持ってさっき、今頃は屋敷におるじゃろ。
あずささんはここに来ていたのか。
お帰りなさい、あずさ様がたった今を。
ありがとうございます。
遺言公開後よくいらっしゃ。私にはちょっと遺言通り、ユリ様がこの家を継いでくだされば、村人が何か噂している。村にはいまだに前にお話し、
あら探偵さん、
お聞きしたいことがあるんです。
仕方ないわね。
ク
オバ様の発言権は綾代商事でも絶対的だったよね。キクオバ様、キクオバ様の、もう幹事兄さんから聞いたんでしょ。喉が痛いんだから余計なことを喋る。
アキラさんについて。
ああ、兄さんのドラ息子ね。遺言公開の日もこっちで会ったけど。
ああ、see, she knew he was here。
そういえば、その時アキラは誰かとこそこそ会っていたよね。
He was talking to someone。
一体誰と？
Yeah, who was he?
それはご自分でお調べになれば、探偵さん。
All right. Question one. Who was he talking to?I'm trying to figure that out, yeah.
ああ、ジローについてなら、おばさまが亡くなって一番困ったことになったのは。
それはどういう？
社長の幹事兄さんと専務のジローはね、会社の中で激しく。今まではおばさまがいたから、幹事兄さんも綾代商事を思い通りにで、幹事兄さんがいる限り。専務の次郎は会社の中で小さくなってなきゃ。
幹事さんと次郎さんには、
この家の顧問弁護士で頭は切れるらしいわね。こっちが聞きたい。だいたいあなた探偵でしょ。こんなとこでグズグズしてない。
ユリさんが見つからなければ遺産の分配ができない。それでイライラしてるんだろうか。
知らないわよ。幹事兄さんにとっておば綾代商事を自由にできることの方が、ユリさんが現れないことを。何を話せっていうの？それともやっぱり、ユリさんが現れない。 知らないわよ。どうせ何もできないんだから、こんな…この家の顧問。おばさまが亡くなった。遺言公開の日、アキラ。
あかねさん。
お願いです。もう何も聞かないでください。お願いです。お願いです。
I gotta.
どうしたんだ。
私。
I don't know about that.
私。
え？
なんなの？
I want to ask about what the fuck happened in there.
はい。前にお話し、遺言通り、ユリ様がこの家を継いでくだされば、ああそうでした。アカネに確認をしたのですが、あの日アキラ様は何やら大きな荷物を持って屋敷の裏にある土蔵のあたりでうろついて何をなさっておられたのやら。
土蔵？大きな荷物？
お忙しい方ですから。
神田弁護士について。
立派な方です。菊様が亡くなられた時、では一度探偵に調査を頼んでみては。有名な宇津木探偵事務所の優秀な探偵のあなた様を教えてくださったのですよ。
え、そうだったんですか。
そう。
お会いしたいということでしたら、神田様の事務所の電話番号は米16の短縮ダイヤルです。
So, it's interesting that the lawyer knew me, but not just knew me, knew me by name. Like, oh, I heard there's a great detective and his name is Taro. Like, call him up. Like, what the fuck?
神田様の事務所。
I got other questions. Hang on.
神楽寺の源信さんに聞きました。
はい。旦那様がお二人の仲を決して許そうとせず、それでも由里様は菊様、当家の後継者となられるのは。
Tell me about
どのようなものか存じませんが、それを持つこと。お忙しい方ですから、土蔵は高価な骨董品がたくさん保管してありますので。
Who's they?
前にお話したことぐらい。そういえば村人から言う。
ええ、いろいろと。
君の悪いことも噂。
ああ、満月の晩に聞く。
村人たちがいい加減なことを。そういえば今夜
満月か。そろそろ戻らないと。事務所に着くのが夜中にな。
Oh, it's really late though.
はい、神田弁護士事務所です。申し訳ございませんが、恐れ入りますが、おかけ直しいただきますよう。
こんな時間じゃ無理ないか。
おかえりなさい。ずいぶん遅かったわね。
こんな遅くまで調査をしていたのかい？
お互い様でしょ。絶対的な発言権を持っていたキクが亡くなったことで、綾代商事は大変みたいよ。それというのも実は社長と専務の対立。
なんだって？
今のところは社長の幹事が立ち、専務の次郎だって黙ってないから、二人の対立はこれから幹事にとって新しい目の。
なるほど。
そうなら頑張った甲斐があったわ。
それじゃあ今日分かったこと。まず幹事だが、キクが死んだことで事実上綾代商事の実権を握ったことになる。一方の次郎は会社での立場が悪くなってしまった。金に困っていたあずさには菊の遺産が転がり込むことになった。そしてあの遺言書に書かれていた会長菊の全ての権利が。それともう一つ、アキラは
だんだん綾代家や綾代商事内部の事情が明らかになってきたわね。
でも調査を依頼されたキクの死の真相には。
焦っちゃダメよ、私も協力するわ。じっくり進めていきましょう。
ありがとう。
とはいえ今夜はもう遅いから、私も綾代商事に関して。
そうだ、明日は天地さんに会ってみようかな。天地さんの部屋を出てから連絡もしてないし。
The first murder? Oh no.
おはよう。今日もすぐに明神村に向かうの？
綾代家に行こうか。その前にあれっきり天地さんに連絡もしていないし。
そう、私も昨日言った通り綾代商事に関し、
ああ、気をつけて。
あなたもね。
Good investigation. Great save. Okay. So that's about almost 3 hours of streaming I've done. You know, I feel like we did 2 chapters, right? And then we're good there. So, all right. Have a good night, everyone. Thanks for watching.